who have done microbiology, biotechnology, and have become enrolled agents, and they are working as tax managers and Mata. So there are four categories of people who can do this course. One, it is working tax or financial professionals who are already in the finance field. That is number one. Then number two is recently qualified graduates or postgraduates who need certain special skills or qualification so that they can do better in the corporate world. And third one is, ఎవరైతే బీకామ్ కానీ ఐ మీన్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ కానీ పోస్ట్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ కానీ చదువుతున్నారో ఆ కోర్స్తో పాటు ఈ కోర్స్ కూడా చేసేస్తే బై ద టైమ్ దే కంప్లీట్ దేర్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ అండ్ పోస్ట్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ దే హ్యావ్ ఎ ప్రొఫెషనల్ సర్టిఫికేషన్. సో వాళ్ళు కోర్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేయగానే మార్కెట్లో వెళ్ళడానికి వీళ్ళు దే గెట్ హయ్యర్ ప్రియారిటీ దెన్ అదర్స్ అనమాట ఫర్ జాబ్ ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఆల్సో. అండ్ ఫైనలీ ఫోర్త్ వన్, సంబడీ లైక్ యూ, పీపుల్ హూ ఆర్ ప్యాషనేట్ టు లర్న్ సంథింగ్ న్యూ, explore a different arena, are also welcome to do this course. And
okay, so ee course cheyadaniki educational qualification em undali. And one more thing is, like kontha mandi entante vere ippudu science me cheppinattu science vere different backgrounds undachu, but vallu deentlo join aithe valaki asalu idea lekapoyina okay na with basics me cheptara lekapothe compulsory o koncham aina background untene best.
Okay, wonderful question. And now, people who are watching me, in my last 15 years at my workplace, I've trained almost like 3,000 plus people, Andy, who are working now in Big Four and major corporate companies, and they have their own tax firms also. So if you are watching me, hi to you. So these are people who have also come from BSc, BTech and Mata. So నేర్చుకోవాలి అన్న కసి ఉన్నప్పుడు definitely vallu nerchukochandi. And as meek nen cheppinattu, we will be training them on real time situation, so we will definitely be teaching them from the basic andi. So vallaki taxes gurinchi em telokapoyina, we can definitely teach them the ABC of US taxation.
Okay, so ippudu varaku taxation gurinchi nerchukunna vallandaru ఆన్లైన్ త్రూ ఆన్లైన్ పే చేసి అలా నేర్చుకున్నారు. ఫర్ ఫస్ట్ టైం మీరు లైవ్ క్లాసెస్ కండక్ట్ చేయబోతున్నారు. సో అసలు అంటే ఒక క్లాస్కి ఒక బ్యాచ్కి ఎంతమందిని ప్లాన్ చేశారు, అండ్ క్లాసెస్ ఎప్పుడు స్టార్ట్ అవుతాయి, అండ్ టోటల్గా ఎవరికైతే ఇది మచ్ బెటర్?
ఓకే, సో క్లాసెస్ అన్నవి ఆన్లైన్ క్లాసెస్ చాలామందికి ఉన్నాయండి. కానీ పెద్ద కంపెనీస్ వాళ్ళు ఏం చేస్తారంటే, లైక్ బిగ్ ఫోర్ అండ్ ఆల్, దే విల్ హ్యావ్ దేర్ ఓన్ పీపుల్ కమ్ అండ్ ట్రైన్ దెమ్ అనమాట. ఇట్ కుడ్ బి అ ఫారినర్ ఆర్ యూనో ఇట్ కుడ్ బి అవర్ ఓన్ పర్సన్ అనమాట. కానీ మన దగ్గర ఏమవుతుందంటే, వాళ్ళ స్టూడెంట్ మెంటాలిటీ కూడా డైలీ మనం చదివితేనే మంచిదండి. అది కన్సిస్టెన్సీ ఈజ్ ద మదర్ ఆఫ్ మాస్టరీ అంటారు, రిపిటేషన్ ఈజ్ ద మదర్ ఆఫ్ లెర్నింగ్ అనమాట. సో ఏదైతే మనం కంటిన్యూస్ చేస్తూ ఉంటామో అదే మనం అవుతాం అనమాట. అదే అంటారు కదా, ఒక 21 డేస్ కానీ 40 రోజులు కానీ ఏదైనా ఒక హ్యాబిట్ మనం డెవలప్ చేసుకుంటే ఆ హ్యాబిట్ అన్నది మనకు లైఫ్ లాంగ్ ఉంటుందంట. సో సిమిలర్లీ వీ హ్యావ్ ఆల్సో డిజైన్ దిస్ కోర్స్ ఫర్ 40 డేస్ మా, అండ్ వీ వాంట్ టు స్పెండ్ లైక్ 2 to 3 hours ఎవ్రీ డే విత్ ద స్టూడెంట్ అండ్ బీ విత్ ద స్టూడెంట్, హెల్ప్ హిమ్ కంప్లీట్ ద కోర్స్ అనమాట. వాళ్ళతో ఉండి, మూడే పేపర్లు కాబట్టి వాళ్ళతో ఉండి ఆ 3 నెలల్లో వాళ్ళని ఆ కోర్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేయాలన్నది మా మెయిన్ ఉద్దేశం. అండ్ మా సక్సెస్ ఎప్పుడంటే, వాళ్ళకి ఎప్పుడైతే వాళ్ళు జాబ్లోకి వెళ్తారో లేదా వాళ్ళు ఓన్ ప్రాక్టీస్ పెడతారో అదే మా రియల్ సక్సెస్. మా
ఓకే కాల్. హలో
హలో
రాకేష్, చెప్పు నీ డౌట్ ఏంటి?
బిఎస్సీ కంప్యూటర్స్ చేసినాను.
ఓకే,
మనకు సాఫ్ట్వేర్ రంగంలో మనకు జాబ్ పర్పస్ కానీ అట్లా సాఫ్ట్వేర్ రంగంలో రావాలంటే మనం నెక్స్ట్ నేను చేయాల్సింది ఏంటి సార్? అట్లా
కొంచెం గట్టిగా మాట్లాడరా, మీ వాయిస్ క్లియర్గా లేదు. ఓకే, కాల్ కట్ అయిపోయింది, నెక్స్ట్ కాల్ తీసుకుందాం. హలో
హలో
విశాల్,
చెప్పండి.
చెప్పండి, మీ క్వశ్చన్ ఏంటి?
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ సార్.
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ అండి.
నేను విశాల్ వరంగల్ నుంచి మాట్లాడుతున్నాను సార్.
విశాల్
రీసెంట్గా నాది ఎంబీఏ కంప్లీట్ అయిపోయింది సార్. అయితే నాకు రిటర్న్ ఇంగ్లీష్ కమ్యూనికేషన్ కొంచెం పూర్ సార్, అయినా కూడా నేను ఎగ్జామ్ తీసుకొని పాస్ అయ్యే ఛాన్స్ ఏమైనా ఉందంటారా?
ఓకే, రైట్ విశాల్ గారు. నా ఇంతకుముందు నేను స్వాతి గారికి అదే చెప్తున్నాను, వెన్ వీఆర్ కంపేరింగ్ విత్ సిఏ ఎగ్జామినేషన్, ఐ మీన్ వేరే ఎగ్జామ్స్ ఏమంటే మనం థియరీ రాస్తుంటాం అన్నమాట. కానీ ఇక్కడ ఏమంటే విశాల్ గారు, ఇఫ్ యూ కెన్ అండర్స్టాండ్ ఇంగ్లీష్, ఇప్పుడు నేను మాట్లాడేది కూడా మీకు అర్థమవుతుంది అంటే I think that is enough for passing this examination. Because examination, meer okavela meer English meer raayagalaru chadavagalaru kani anargalanga maatladaler ankonde, the course is still open for you. Meeku ardham avutundi meer chadavagalaru anante, this examination is all about application of knowledge andi. Meer edaithe meer chadutunnaro adi meer exam lo meer correct answer meer ivvagalite, that is enough. So there is no real theoretical answer gaane, theoretical description gaane that you are going to give andi. So I would definitely encourage you to take up this course. And also ee course lo సాఫ్ట్ స్కిల్స్ కూడా ఉంది కాబట్టి, రియల్ టైం ప్రిపరేషన్ కూడా ఉంది కాబట్టి, మీకున్న ఆ భయాన్ని కూడా మేము అది తీసేయడానికి ప్రయత్నిస్తామండి.
ఓకే, కాల్. హలో,
హలో మేడం.
ఆ చెప్పండి హేమంత్, మీ క్వశ్చన్ ఏంటి?
మా పాప బీకామ్ జనరల్ చేస్తుందండి.
ఓకే,
ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్.
ఓకే,
అంటే ఇప్పుడు బీకామ్ తో పాటు రెగ్యులర్ గా చేయొచ్చు అన్నారు కదా?
అవును.
అది ఎలాగని కనుక్కోడానికి ఫోన్ చేశాను మేడం.
ఓకే,
అంటే మాది విజయవాడ.
ఓకే ఓకే
ఓకే ఓకే,
ఇక్కడ నుండి పాసిబిలిటీ ఉందో లేదో కనుక్కుందాం.
ఓకే ఓకే హేమంత్ గారు, ఇప్పుడు మేము కొన్ని యూనివర్సిటీస్తో కూడా మాట్లాడుతున్నాం అన్నమాట. సో మేము గీతం యూనివర్సిటీ, మళ్ళీ సింబయోసిస్ యూనివర్సిటీ, అండ్ దేర్ ఆర్ సమ్ మేజర్ కాలేజెస్ ఇన్ ద సిటీ, వాళ్ళతో మాట్లాడినప్పుడు వాళ్ళ హెడ్స్ కానీ, డీన్స్ కానీ, ప్రిన్సిపల్స్ కానీ, దే వర్ వెరీ మచ్ ఇంప్రెస్డ్ అనమాట. సో వీఆర్ ఇన్ టాక్స్ ఆఫ్ ఇంట్రడ్యూసింగ్ ఈఏ యాజ్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ దేర్ ఫైనాన్షియల్ రెగ్యులర్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్, ఐ మీన్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ కానీ, పోస్ట్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ కానీ. సో దట్ బై ద టైమ్ వాళ్ళకి ఎలా ఉందంటే, మా స్టూడెంట్స్ కోర్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేసేలోపు, అంటే వాళ్ళు బీకామ్ కానీ, బీబీఏ కానీ, ఎంబీఏ కానీ, ఎంకామ్ కానీ కంప్లీట్ చేసేలోపు వాళ్ళకి ఈఏ సర్టిఫికేషన్ కూడా ఉంటే, క్యాంపస్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ అయినప్పుడు వాళ్ళ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఎత్తపడాలని చెప్పేసి వాళ్ళు అనుకుంటున్నారు అనమాట. సో విత్ అ బెటర్ యూనో పే ప్యాకేజ్. సో మీ అమ్మాయికి కూడా ఇప్పుడు తను బీకామ్ చదువుతున్నారు కాబట్టి, ఐ రికమెండ్ దట్ యునో షీ టేక్స్ అప్ దిస్ కోర్స్. అండ్ 3 ఇయర్స్ కాబట్టి, ఇప్పుడు సెమిస్టర్స్ కాబట్టి, దే కెన్ ఈజీలీ కంప్లీట్ ద కోర్స్.
ఓకే, కాల్. హలో,
హలో, దిస్ ఇస్ విశాల్, ఐ యామ్ కాలింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ హైదరాబాద్.
ఓకే,
అండ్ ఐ జస్ట్ వాంట్ టు నో వెదర్ ఇఫ్ ఐ టేక్ అప్ దిస్ కోర్స్ and I have a 4 to 5 years experience, so how will I be able to value myself in terms of in the corporate market with this course?
Okay
fine. Vishal, is it still online or?
Yeah.
Okay Vishal, you said you have 4 to 5 years experience, so what is the domain in which you have this experience?
Yes, I am here.
Meer volume reduce cheyara Vishal?
Yes, yes Vishal.
Yeah, direct ga phone lo maatladandi. చెప్పండి.
మీరు 4 to 5 years ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ అన్నారు కదా విశాల్ గారు, ఏ ఏరియాలో మీకు ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఉంది?
హలో,
వాట్ ఏరియా డు యు హావ్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఇన్?
ఐ హావ్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఆన్ అకౌంటింగ్, ఐ మీన్ మోస్ట్లీ ఇంటు అకౌంటింగ్ బ్యాక్గ్రౌండ్.
Okay, fine. So if you are somebody into accounting, you are again a finance professional, and you can Google for yourself and check how much an enrolled agent is making today. So if you go to Glassdoor and all, you will get to see that companies like Big Four are paying anywhere from 13 lakhs to 15 lakhs for a person with 3 to 5 years experience. So well, meek 3 to 5 years experience unna పెద్ద పెద్ద కంపెనీలు మీకు 7 digit శాలరీ ఇచ్చి, అంటే 10 lakhs ప్లస్ శాలరీ ఇచ్చి మిమ్మల్ని తీసుకోవడానికి రెడీగా ఉన్నారు. సో అండ్ ఒకవేళ 3 months మీరు చదువుకొని మీరు ఆ 7 digit శాలరీ కానీ, లేదా మీ ఓన్ ప్రాక్టీస్ కానీ మీరు చేయగలిగితే, నథింగ్ లైక్ ఇట్ అండి. సో విశాల్ గారు, ఐ విష్ యూ ఆల్ ద వెరీ బెస్ట్ ఇన్ బికమింగ్ అన్ ఎన్రోల్డ్ ఏజెంట్ అండి.
ఓకే సార్, ఇప్పుడు కొంతమంది అంటే వేరే జాబ్స్ చేసుకుంటూ ఈ కోర్స్ తీసుకోవాలి అనుకుంటారు. సో ఈ కోర్స్ తీసుకోవాలంటే కంపల్సరీ, అంటే మీరు చెప్పారు ఇది హై ప్రొఫైల్ కోర్స్ అని, అండ్ యూ కెన్ ఎర్న్ గుడ్ అని. సో మీరు ఎప్పుడు అక్కడే కూర్చొని మొత్తం కోర్స్ కంప్లీట్ చేసి అక్కడే టైం పెడితే బెస్టా, లేకపోతే వేరే చేసుకుంటూ ఇది చేసే ఛాన్స్ కూడా ఉంటుందా?
వేరే చేసుకుంటూనే చేయాలండి. ఇప్పుడు నాది ఎలా స్టార్ట్ అయింది అంటే, నేను పని చేసుకుంటూ చదివేవాడిని అండి. అండ్ మనం చాలామంది కుటుంబాలు ఎలా అంటే, ఇప్పుడు మనం రెక్కాడితే అని డొక్కాడదు అంటారు కదా. సో మనం పని చేసుకుంటూనే, వైల్ వీఆర్ వర్కింగ్ వీ షుడ్ ఆల్వేస్ బీ లెర్నింగ్ అండి, అండ్ ఎర్నింగ్ ఈజ్ ఆల్వేస్ ఎ బై ప్రోడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ లెర్నింగ్. సో అండ్ మన దగ్గరకు వచ్చే అకాడమీలో స్టూడెంట్స్ కూడా ఉట్టి రీసెంట్లీ క్వాలిఫైడ్ కానీ, ఆర్ పీపుల్ హు ఆర్ అండర్ గ్రాడ్యుయేట్స్ కాదండి, మెజారిటీ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ who are serving in the corporate world in different domains anamata, payroll tax gaani, Australian tax gaani, property tax gaani, US tax gaani, ippudu maatladina person accounting la gaani, so different areas nunchi man daggarku vastunnarandi. So ee working professionals, and they have to just spend 2 hours every day, so I think that is okay. For the next 40 days oka 100 hours vallu pettaru ante 100% vallu jeevitham maarthundani mem anukuntunnam.
Okay, call.
Yeah.
Hello. హలో
హలో
చెప్పండి శ్రీనివాస్.
నమస్తే అండి మేడం.
నమస్తే.
ఒకసారి చిన్న డౌట్ అడుగుదామండి.
అడగండి.
నమస్తే అండి.
నమస్తే సార్.
నమస్తే సార్.
నమస్తే శ్రీనివాస్.
సార్
చెప్పండి
మేడం.
హలో
మేడం,
మీ క్వశ్చన్ ఏంటో అడగండి.
నేను మా అమ్మాయి బీకామ్ చేసిన కంప్యూటర్స్ అండి.
ఓకే.
అదే ఇప్పుడు 1 ఇయర్ అయిందండి. ఇప్పుడు బాబు మాట మ్యారేజ్ అయింది బాబు.
ఓకే. ఇప్పుడు కోర్స్ తీసుకోవచ్చా అని అడుగుతున్నారా?
అవును. ఏం చేయొచ్చండి అని కోర్స్ ఎట్లా అని?
మిస్సెస్ కా మీకా?
మా అమ్మాయి. మా అమ్మాయి
వాళ్ళ డాటర్.
ఓకే ఓకే ఓకే, ఫైన్ అండి. సో ఆటి కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ అండి, మీరు తాతయ్య అయినందుకు ఫోర్మోస్ట్. సో ఇంతకు ముందు కాల్లో కూడా హౌస్ వైఫ్ గారు ఎవరో చేశారు కదా, సో మీ అమ్మాయి గారు కూడా యూనో దే కెన్ డెఫినెట్లీ డూ దట్. 3 months course అండి ఇది, ఎన్రోల్డ్ ఏజెంట్ ఎగ్జామినేషన్. ఎవ్రీ డే లైక్ 2 to 3 hours ఫర్ ద నెక్స్ట్ 3 months, అంటే 40 ఎఫెక్టివ్ వర్కింగ్ డేస్ అనమాట. ఇఫ్ దే కెన్ స్పెండ్, చదవగలిగితే దే విల్ డెఫినెట్లీ బీ ఏబుల్ టు క్రాక్ దిస్ ఎగ్జామినేషన్ అండి. అండ్ మళ్ళీ వాళ్ళు కూడా ఉద్యోగంలో కానీ వ్యాపారంలో కానీ వెళ్ళడానికి ఆస్కారం ఉందండి.
ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ నందకుమార్ గారు ఈ కోర్స్ గురించి చెప్పినందుకు. ఫస్ట్ టైం, వన్స్ అగైన్ థ్యాంక్ యూ. ఇది ఇవాళ కెరీర్ పాయింట్. కీప్ వాచింగ్ బీ6 న్యూస్. Hi, how are you all doing? Foremost, thank you so much all for taking out time and attending the event here. Right, so I am Sneha and I work into the HR department here. So I assume that you all know what iLead is, right, what we do. So we provide training for EA, enrolled agent. All right, and we have 3 offices in India. One we have in Mumbai, we have corporate office in Hyderabad, in Hitech City, and one we have a registered office in Malkasgiri. We also have 3 offices in USA. We have corporate offices in New York and California, and we have a registered office in Delaware. Okay, so let us see about Nandakumar KV, our founder and CEO. Let us talk about him. So he has got 15 plus years of experience into international taxes, and he has trained almost 3,000 plus employees in his past employment. And he is a EA, he is a CA, and he is also a CPB, Certified Public Bookkeeper. All right, so he is the trainer who trains here, you all on EA. And you might have been through our website also, right? You might have been, I am sure that you are connected us on our Facebook page as well. So his vision is to empower India with employment and education. Right. So, and he also believes in an acronym which says 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bano enrolled agent, mere bhai. Right. So, what do you think? How it is? Nice. Right. So, his vision is to empower India with education and employment, to give people the opportunity to earn more. Now, our record shows that by doing EA, now freshers are earning up to 4 lakhs per annum. And wherein experienced people are earning their dream salaries of 7 digit. Right. So I encourage you all to just have a note when he is going to talk about it, because he has obviously many years of experience. So keep noting that, and wait to hear from him. So he's the right person to tell you all about our EA course and what iLead is into. So wait to hear from him. Thank you so much.
So Mr. Nandakumar is here. Let us all join. Give a round of applause for him and welcome him all.
Thank you, Sneha. Hello. Hello. Okay. We'll just try to understand why each one of us sitting here are special. Okay? So with your ears open and eyes wide open, let's try to understand. This is something very close to my heart. Ke lehro se darkar naukar nauka paar nahi hoti, koshish karne walon ki haar nahi hoti. Nanni chinti jab dana lekar chalti hai, nanni chinti jab dana lekar chalti hai, chadti deewaron par sau baar fisalti hai. Man ka vishwas ragon mein saahas bharta hai, chadkar girna girkar chadna na karta hai. Aakhir uski mehnat bekar nahi hoti, koshish karne walon ki haar nahi hoti. Dubkiyan sindhu mein gotha kar lagata hai, dubkiyan sindhu mein gotha kar lagata hai, ja ja kar kali haath laut kar aata hai. Milte nahi sahaj hi moti gehre pani mein, milte nahi sahaj hi moti gehre pani mein, badhta dugna utsah isi hairani mein. मुट्ठी उसकी काली हर बार नहीं होती, मुट्ठी उसकी हर बार खाली नहीं होती, कोशिश करने वालों की हार नहीं होती. असफलता एक चुनौती है, इसे स्वीकार करो. असफलता एक चुनौती है, इसे स्वीकार करो. क्या कमी रह गई देखो और सुधार करो. जब तक न सफल हो नींद चैन को त्यागो तुम, जब तक न सफल हो नींद चैन को त्यागो तुम, संघर्ष का मैदान छोड़कर मत भागो तुम. कुछ किए बिना ही जय जयकार नहीं होती, कुछ किए बिना ही जय जयकार नहीं होती, कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती, कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती. सो इन कोशिश करने वालों के लिए जोर से ताली बजाएं आप. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आई एम नंदकुमार केवी एंड आई एक्सटेंड ग्रीटिंग्स टू यू फ्रॉम iLead टैक्स अकेडमी, iLead टैक्स LLC ऑल्सो. हार्टी वेलकम टू ईच वन ऑफ यू. कैन वी जस्ट गो टू अ सर्वे? डू यू हैव योर स्मार्टफोन्स विथ यू? आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू टू प्लीज गो टू menti.com. Open a browser. Go to this website. menti.com. Type in the code that you see there, 197407. And hearty welcome to people who are logged in to us on live from Chandigarh, Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai. We extend greetings to you on behalf of this audience and the iLead Tax Academy, and of course me. You can also participate in this survey. We request you to please log in to menti.com. And we would love to know, why are you attending this session? Please select the top two reasons. So everybody wants to increase their earning opportunities, learn something new. Okay, cool, that's the survey report. Next. help me understand whom am I talking to. Good. We have people from US tax domain. Okay. Very good. Next. What do you think is important for your professional development? Is it education? Is it experience? Is it earning? Projects, promotions, rewards, job security, travel opportunities? What's most important? You can rank them and let's see what gets the top rank. Yep. Wonderful. Real-time experience gains the priority. Okay, high salary. Nice. Are you liking this survey? Can't you go full screen on this? Come to bottom right, bottom left, click that. Yes, full screen somewhere, yeah. Looks good. Yes. Okay, next. Yeah. Okay, friendship and fellowship go hand in hand. I think your friend and our team match your friendship. Good. Next. Let us know. What is it that you are most interested in? Yep. Education, experience, enhancement. Yep. Next. Okay, wait. I think people are still participating there. You can help the people who just joined. Okay. Next. Did you get introduced to the person next to you? Just say hi to them, give them a good handshake from iLead Tax Academy and get to know who the person is. And tell us one interesting fact about that person to your left. Oh, nice. He's a fat guy. Now the eyes will be looking, who is fat here? Oh, I don't have any person on my left. Okay, my husband. Nice. Job aspirant. Oh, okay, good looking. You can shake hands and say hi, or probably his name at least, or where he is coming from, which company he works. Ghost. So curious to know new things, okay. The wealthiest person in the world is not the one who has too much money or wealth. The real wealth is relationships. It could be personal, it could be professional, it could be business. And the corporate world calls it as networking. Okay. Very good. Wonderful. Next. Tell us about yourself. Okay, come to the main slide. Fine. One of the problems, you know, today the country is facing is not unemployment. It is underemployment. It is underemployment. And the Indian mindset is hire the labor cheap. Get the best talent and hire the labor cheap. What is the average salary today an MBA is getting paid? That's a question. 15, right? 15,000. Now, what's the average cost of doing an MBA from a decent college? 1 lakh? 2 lakhs?
8 lakhs.
5 lakhs also, right? Now, what is your ROI on that? What's your return on investment? Have you ever compared that? For the investment that you have made, are you getting anywhere close to it? So nothing to blame on the education system. Maybe that has been there since the ages, and that's how the legacy has carried on. But it is time for people like you and I that we revolutionize it, that we create that awareness in the society as to what is the real education that the people need today. Now the companies like Google, Apple, Amazon, IBM, EY, they have stopped hiring people with qualifications. They want people with skills. People who can get into the corporate world. So today you complete an education, I must be able to place you into the system. Of course, every company has its own culture, has its own learning system. So we can always improvise on that.
But the need of the hour is, do you have the education or the experience that is needed to work in our company? Yes or no? Do you have the education or experience that is needed to work in our company? So if you are looking for a career in finance industry or in tax industry, you need to have that education. Have the right education in place. And the major problem today, the survey report, it says 92% of the educated youth in India are suffering with underemployment. 92%. And the literacy rate on paper is also 92%, surprisingly. Literate, but underemployed. Is it a good combination? Hello? Am I making sense to you? Do you understand? So we have 8 directions. Please try to not be your head in any one direction so that I get that affirmation. We are struggling with underemployment. And how do we raise the standard of living? Your father's hard-earned money, your parents' hard-earned money, or your hard-earned money, you have invested into education. Now are you reaping the benefits of it? And what is the time? Like most of you, you are from finance background. There's something called as time value of money. Yes or no? There's something called as time value of money. And time value of money is very, very important. You should be successful soon, not very soon. You should try to be successful early. What will you do with a BMW at 50 years of age? Then give it to your son or son-in-law. Yes or no? So there is something new that we have to do now. And it all begins with learning. And leaders are readers. They read, they study, they learn. And a byproduct of that education is earning. It can come from training, it can come from practice, or it can come from employment, or it can come from business. So with that in mind, we started something called as iLead. I learn, I educate, I apply, I develop. I repeat, I learn, you learn, you educate, you apply, you develop others also. And as much as you grow, the eye should always be small. Stay humble. From dust we came and to dust we return. Okay? Next slide. So I'm sure most of you sitting here would know who can be an enrolled agent. Anybody who is at least 18 years of age with a valid passport, even if you don't have a passport, it's so easy to get. People have at least 10 passports in some places in the city. So getting a passport is no difficult, so we can help you on that. So first one could be working finance or accounting or tax professionals. So if you are somebody who is in employment, you can take up this course. Or if you are somebody who is a fresher or a job seeker, you can take up this course. And if you are a student, undergraduate, or pursuing post-graduation, you can take up this course. And people who want to learn something new can also take up this course. Now, in the third category, students, when we talk to Usmania University, they say, we have never heard of this. We have never heard of this. Unfortunately, we live in a country, even if it is live streaming and we are a government official watching this, unfortunately, we are living in a country wherein our own country or state doesn't recognize our potential. Ask the sports players, they will tell you. Only when a foreign association or a board recognizes them, appreciates them, only then our people recognize. And that's how universities like Geetham and Symbiosis have come forward to integrate EA with their graduation or post-graduation from next semester, from 2020. Our people are yet to recognize. But our future is in our hands. The man in the mirror. It's you. Next. Think of that successful person that you know or who is your inspiration and ask yourself, is he in employment or in business? Think of that one person you know who is successful, who is your inspiration, is that person in employment or in business? And give me the answer. He's in business. Over a period of time, employment should empower you to, and it should enhance you to become an entrepreneur. Becoming an entrepreneur, it's a journey. It's very easy to start a company today. You have 500 rupees, go to godaddy.com, buy a website, it's all ready. But entrepreneurship is the real practice. So when you complete your EA, you have three opportunities. One, you can get into employment, you can get into practice, which is business, or you can get into training, the way we are doing. Or you can also be a freelancer. To do a tax return today, a personal tax return, the minimum that you can earn is $100. Minimum. And a business return, you can earn anywhere from $300 to $500. Minimum. Next. Now, this is the growth chart of an enrolled agent today in the corporate world and also in the iLead. So if a student is joining the iLead Tax Academy as a student, he can pass it in 3 months. Actually, we put 3 to 6 months because some people believe in the second time also. For people who do not clear it in the first attempt and then become an enrolled agent, then grow with the company, take additional responsibilities as an enrolled agent, grow within the organization where you're working. Now today, in companies like Big Four, EA is mandatory. Do we have anybody from Big Four here? Okay. Do you testify that fact? Being an enrolled agent is mandatory today to at least become an assistant manager. To at least be an assistant manager. You have years of experience, but today they are now drilling it down not to education, but to skills and to the real-time education. Now, people who are in property taxes, CMI is important for you. People who are in accounting and auditing, CPA is important for you. Now, for a person who is in taxation, EA is important for you. Now, grow and then learn. EA is not the only route to success. There are many. We have not seen people who have done EA and is driving a fancy car or living in a fancy home. Maybe there are exceptions. Maybe there are exceptions, but you can be one of those exceptions. EA is not the only route to success, but it can definitely lead you to success. So once you complete your EA also, you can always pursue other courses too, like CPA, CFP, or CPP, or whatever you want to do. You can take up the courses. Travel to US. Your knowledge, your skills, your work ethics may encourage your company, especially companies like Big Four, they encourage to create an opportunity for you to travel to USA. And serve on the temporary client assignments. They normally send people. Good companies, they send you to work at the client base for 3 months, 6 months, or a year also. And then come back, practice taxation, either in your employment or in your business, and give the client the best tax practice solution that you can. And finally, we all are called to serve the humanity in one way or the other. Come back, serve. Next. And this is the pass percentage. In EA, you have three papers. One is individual taxation, two is business taxation, third one is representation, which is kind of audits in case you receive any notices or inquiry or something like that from the IRS. How do you resolve it? So these are the three papers that are there in EA. And you see the pass percentage here. And it is going good. It's going good. Next. And you compare this with CA and CPA. See, no doubt, CA and CPA are very, very important accounting qualifications, I would say. In India, CA is the highest tax and accounting qualification. Our Vikrant is a chartered accountant. CPA is the highest accounting qualification in the USA, whereas enrolled agent is the highest tax qualification. Both are good, but what is the area that you want to specialize in is something that is important. Even if you are in accounts, you can still learn taxes. It's a good combination. There are so many people in accounts today, but very less people in taxes. And we make taxes easy. We make taxes easy. Let's look at certain points of differentiation here. Now in EA, in CPA you have four papers. Accounts, auditing, regulation, and business concepts. Regulation is nothing but your taxation. The same US taxation. And you do EA, it covers one paper of regulation. And if you are a finance student, clearing business concepts is very easy for you. So the moment you do EA, you are half CPA. Mentally, you are half CPA. You just have to go appear for the exam, pass it. And then come back, then write accounts and auditing, become a CPA. And EA and CPA is a wonderful combination. But first, do your EA. One in hand is worth two in bush, they say. Yes or no? Earn that. Complete EA. Earn the salary. Don't let your parents invest. Enough they have done. It's time that you pay them back. Complete your EA. Get into job. Freshers are being paid 4 lakhs plus now, which is like 35 to 40,000 per month. And if you have good communication skills, who knows? Like companies like Symbiosis, when they are doing the placements, they're offering 7.7. 7.7 for MBA with EA. So it depends on you, how you enhance yourself. And as a fresher, what course gives you like 35 to 40,000 per month? And what is the duration it takes? Ask yourself. And then in CA, you have like 20 papers. If you are somebody doing it right from CPT, in CPT you have 4 papers, which earlier was foundation. Then in Inter, IPCC, you have 8 papers. Then finally, you have 8 papers. And you know how CA students look. They don't give this smile that easily until they pass. They have no private life, no personal life. All that they know is a timetable that they have to follow every day. It's theoretical, descriptive, and look at the pass percentage, it is 13%. Whereas EA is 69%. And in EA, there are only 3 papers and it is all multiple choice questions. No negative marking. So even if you are somebody not so good in written English, it doesn't make much difference for you. If you are able to understand English, if you are able to understand the tax concepts, you must be able to crack the examination at ease. And pass percentage, EA has the highest pass percentage. Now for CPA, you have to travel outside of India and then write it. Okay, if you are well off with money and all, it doesn't make sense, I love traveling, I have a lot of money, good. You give multiple attempts, do multiple travels, it doesn't make much difference to your pocket. But I am talking to that person for whom finances are a pinch. So for that person, it is very important that you focus on what can be completed soon, what can be completed from here. Why travel to US when you can write some US course examination right here? You can take this examination from a Prometric Center right from India. Right from India. And see the time it takes to complete EA. It takes 3 to 6 months for you to complete EA. We say 3 months. Every month, one paper is something that you have to write. We say part one you write first, then you write part three. You are 2/3 EA. Then take up the business paper, the final one. There is a proper strategy that we have put it in place. If we just have to complete the training, 40 classes are enough. 40 classes are enough for us. Then, you see CA, it takes 3 to 6 years. And some people maybe that you know, they're still writing CA. Em chestunnavara, CA chestunnav. That's what you've been hearing from the time you met them. CPA, you have to complete in 2 years. Then what's the value of certification? EA is the highest tax qualification offered by the US government itself. CA, it's highest accounting and tax qualification. And CPA is the highest accounting qualification offered by AICPA. It's non-US government. And the cost is also very less compared to all of this. Even for CA today, for each paper they are charging 7,000 to 8,000 outside. If you have to learn. And you multiply that by the number of papers that you have to go through. Next. Now, there are other examinations also, like CIA. You know what is CIA? Certified Internal Auditor. CMA? Management Accountant, good. Of course, CPA, you know, and then EA exam. This is the pass percentage. Next. Now, this is the salary that the industry is paying today. Freshers getting up to 40,000. Complete the exam. Have the real-time experience. We at iLead Tax Academy, we don't just make you pass the exam. We also want you to know how to prepare a tax return. Now, today, we are living in a world, we have at least one person from the family or friends or office that we know who is in US. Yes or no? At least one person. Friend ka friend ka bhai, bhai ka friend. Somebody is there in US. Now, tomorrow, he is talking to you and he gives you his Form 16, which is called W-2 in US, the salary form. Now, are you able to do the tax return? Are you able to advise him what to do, what not to do? There are people, they go on F1, on student visa, and they work. Working here is a challenge, but working there is not a problem at all for them. So how do you do their taxes? We have clients who drive Uber also in part-time. Now that it's becoming difficult for us. Trump made everything strict. So many people came back 1-2 years back. They're filtering quality. And it is rescission time. And when it is rescission, the quality dominates. Are you getting it? When there is scarcity, only quality remains. Then the firing happens. The layoff happens. But the best people remain in the company. Who can see the growth of the company, they remain in the company. What happened when Sundar Pichai, he came? He fired so many people. He fired so many people. You know that? There was a mass layoff that happened. Mass layoff. But the quality remains. The quality sustains. And EA is a quality profession. Next. And this is what Glassdoor says. So people from Deloitte may know people making even more than this. Officially, this is the thing. So Deloitte offers, you know, average base pay, that's the fixed compensation. The additional pay, that's the variable compensation. Now, I had somebody, a girl, who was daughter of an auto driver. Her name is also Kamarunisa. Her father wanted to get her married to an auto driver. But she chose not to. She challenged her father. I want to complete my EA. And the girl joined for 15,000 or 18,000 salary. She was with us for like 5 years, 4.5 years. And she went up to like 15 lakhs. 15 lakhs in 5 years. And then she moved to EY. And today she's getting paid 18 lakhs fixed and 2 lakhs in variable compensation. Daughter of an auto driver. She's such an inspiration. And she completed her EA in just 23 days. 23 days. And she's real. Okay. You can find her on Facebook or you can meet our team. They'll give you her number. Next. This is what EY and PwC is paying now. Next. And this is a live classroom training that we are conducting. So when you are talking, you have so many online portals also today. But when there's an interaction happening, it's an exchange of conversation. It's an exchange of idea. There is a clarification happening. You don't know something, you can pause, you can raise your hand, you can ask question. You get to understand. And I've been practicing for the last 15 years, helped so many clients, filed so many tax returns, run the business for over 200 crores. Now I've come into my own private practice. It's a kind of give back and wanted to begin on something on my own. Next. This is me. That's my expertise. We have filed individual corporations, partnership, trust returns since the time tsunami came. Tsunami came in December 2004. That's when even I stepped into U.S. taxation, and I'm still there. And we have helped people incorporate companies in the USA. Even Tollywood singer Usha Garu, you know, singer Usha. So hi to you, Usha Garu, if you're watching it. She's also our client. And enrolled agent. And I achieved All India 17th rank, and I stood South India first in my CA exams. And I've trained over 3,000 people. And this is the vision that iLead and its team lives with. We want to empower India, at least the city of Hyderabad, with education, employment, and entrepreneurship. We don't have the right education system. Rather than blaming it, it's very easy to talk about education, unemployment. You Google, you will get so many Google images, you will get so many content written by expert content writers. Have nothing to do with it. I want to see how I can survive, how my team can survive, how my students can have a better life. So with that in mind, we have come up with iLead, EA course, something that you can complete in 3 months and start earning that 4 lakhs plus salary as a fresher. So that's what I said, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, bano enrolled agent mere bhai. Can you say it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, bano enrolled agent mere bhai. One decision that you take, investing 2 hours every day for the next 3 months, gives you that 4 lakhs plus salary and a 5-day working job. It makes absolute sense. Investing in MBA, you compare a BCom plus MBA or just a BCom guy with a BCom plus EA or a MBA plus EA, I'm sure this guy will make more money in a shorter time. So somebody who has just completed their BCom or their graduation, who are in the final year of graduation, if they take up the EA, when the campus placement happens, he doesn't sit there showing his teeth that I got this much percentage. He's sitting there with a qualification, a professional qualification, which is the highest tax qualification that is given by the US government. And we are working with the attorneys in the US to see how we can get H-1 visa for EA. So if you are somebody watching us online, and if you are an attorney or an immigration expert, please help us understand, because H-1 is the highest visa. You know, it's given for the highly skilled workers, for the highly skilled workers. And EA is the highest tax qualification. And H-1 is given by USCIS, United States Citizenship and Immigration Services, which is also a US government body. And EA is also given by the Internal Revenue Service, US Department of Treasury. Both are US governments. So you say this is the highly skilled visa and this is the highest education, so please give H-1 for our EAs. So that is the protest that we are making, that's the appeal that we are making. And if that succeeds, somebody can go to US in just 3 months, just by clearing the EA. That's a dream that I'm working on. Next. And here we have 3 types of training. To become EA, you need to take EA classroom training, the interactive training, and of course, soft skills training. Have you seen people who have done MBA and still struggle to introduce themselves? Have you? Yes? Who have done MBA and they still struggle to introduce themselves? Forget Master of Business Administration. They cannot administer themselves. They cannot introduce also. I have seen many of them sitting at the interview board. I have seen many of them. So that is something, soft skills, wherein we try to train people on email etiquettes, telephone etiquettes, customer handling, job interviews, how we can make them a better person, contribute to their personality development, leadership enhancement. And finally, real-time tax return preparation. Real-time. How they can prepare the tax returns. Like individuals, they file 1040 and 1040 NR. And corporations, there are 3 types, S-Corp, C-Corp, and partnership. They file those returns. So we help you prepare those tax returns. So tomorrow when you go to the corporate world also, the complexity may be very high. Now somebody like Deloitte or E&Y, they have consolidated tax returns. subsidiaries, the holding company and the subsidiary company tax returns. That will be completely different. And that's the next level, advanced level of learning. But here we teach you the basic things, how to prepare 1120S, how to prepare a 1065, how to prepare a 1120, how to prepare a 1040. If you are given a W-2 and some stock statements, how do you prepare them? How do you calculate capital gains? Those things. Next. These are the three papers, as I said. Individual tax, business tax, representation, practice and procedures. Next. And in the soft skills, these are the skills that we try to teach our people. Customer service, sales skills, team handling, telephone, email, presentation. Next. And these are the classes that we have. We have weekday classes. We have three timings there. 7 to 9, 11 to 1, 4 to 6. These are weekdays, Monday to Friday. And we also have weekend sessions. It is 11 to 5. So people from Deloitte, I don't know how you have made it. It's the extension season time for people who are working in individual and business taxes. They must be busy with extension, but thanks for taking time to come down here. Saturday and Sundays also they work. Big four. Then virtual classroom training for people who are watching us on live. We wanted to make this education available across India because it's the first time in India, and there's no Indian who is teaching it, you know, with such a class strength, giving real-time education, ensuring placement of jobs and all. And college or corporate campus training also. So we are in talks with Big Four also, especially Deloitte and PwC. They wanted us to, you know, see how we can leverage. So we are still in talks and hope that manifests soon. So maybe officially, we may be your officially recommended trainers also. But we don't know when that happens. Next. Now, 7 reasons. Actually, we came up with 20 reasons. Our team, they came up with 20 reasons the other day. But the top 7 reasons why iLead Tax Academy is the best to become an enrolled agent. The first one, interactive classroom training on US taxation. There are many people, foreigners, who offer you online training also. Now, from the time a student enrolls in our academy versus the time they purchase the login, ask them if they have at least attempted the exam. Hello? If they have purchased the login, you should check if they have at least attempted the exam or if they had that discipline, that motivation to complete the entire course. That's the first thing. Here, it's an interactive session. And if you had some doubts in the online also, you may at most pause it. But can you call that service provider and ask him? Our people, they'll struggle to call that office and ask a doubt also. But here it's interactive. You can ask always. Then tax material handouts. We give you research tax material. And the special thing is handwritten class notes. You must have seen your friends who are currently attending us. Just see the notes. You will see the red, blue, green ink in the notes that they are writing. It's handwritten. Something that we have written, we remember for a longer time. We may understand what we are reading, but we will remember what we have written. Do you agree? We understand what we read, but we remember what we write. Then, exam-oriented MCQs for each part, for all 3 papers. Every week, we are having one or the other student pass the examination. Today are also some people who are writing the exam in Prometric. Then, real-time case studies explained. So, with my experience, whatever are the real-time scenarios for each topic, I try to explain it to the students. Then model paper of past SEE examinations. The past SEE examination, what was the pattern, what were the kind of questions, we give you that model paper also. Model paper we heard only in the graduation days, right? Now we are bringing that back again. Then personal assistance and attention from the KM team. They will be constantly there to help you. Anytime you are solving an MCQ, you don't understand, the knowledge management team is always there to help you. And then flexible batch timings. Morning, evening, weekend. You should take time. Only the things that get scheduled are the things that get done. You need to invest in yourself. Money, you can always earn it, but the time doesn't come back. And now it is very competitive. So that's what I was saying. Now it's hike time. Now it's the appraisal time. And now it's the hire time also. And now it's the high time. Companies are hiring people. And companies are also doing the performance appraisal now. Be something. Be unique. It's easy. Exam is easy. Next. Now, you will answer these questions for me. 5 things that you know now about the EA course. How long? When can this be completed? Next. How tough? What's the pass percentage? 69 to 86%. Next. How soon? Immediately. This is an examination wherein it's not like CA or CPA. Maine achha likha hai, maine mannat mangi hai, chilkur koche 108 gorta, haj jaungi main, or I'll go to Israel or somewhere. It's not like that. The results will come immediately. And your dad can stand outside with a danda. It'll come immediately. Whom all can I serve? What all can you do as an enrolled agent? You can get into employment. You can get into practice. You can also be a trainee. And what is the cost? Next. So actually it is $24,990. And we are now running an extension campaign for the people so that they can enroll soon. And there's a discount offer that's going on. So there's a 20% off. So if you enroll today, you can get in touch with any of our EA student counselors. So it comes to $19,990 per paper. There are 3 papers. And real-time tax return preparation, this is highly recommended, but again, it is optional. So if you're somebody experienced in individual taxes, you can go for business taxes and vice versa. Next. Just go back. And there's a separate exam fees which you pay directly to the Internal Revenue Service whenever you choose to write the examination. Next. And these are our offices. We have 3 offices in US, New York, California, and Delaware. And we have 2 offices here in Hyderabad. One is our corporate office that is there in Hi-Tech City, Mindspace. And then we have a registered office in Malkajgiri. And we have 1 office in Mumbai, that's Bandra Towers. Next. And that's iLead. Can we go to survey? Next. Can you please complete the survey? And ask us any questions that you have. You can ping your questions there. Was it? Yeah. So people who are watching us online also, if you have any questions, you can go to a browser, open menti.com, type in that code, and if you have any questions, you can let us know. Okay. Is EA only in USA or it can be done in other foreign countries? It can be done from any part of the world. It is internationally recognized, but it is the highest tax qualification offered by the US government. And what's the cost of the total course? I think you can calculate it. $19,990 into 3, of course GST follows. Calculate that, so probably 60,000 plus GST is the EA course. And the real time, you have 5 papers there. 9,990 into 5, so probably 50,000 if you are looking for that. So totally it comes to 1,10,000. But if you are taking both, I think they give you for 1 lakh plus GST. So I'm a qualified CA, started my career for US accounting. How can this EA course help me? So if you are a CA, you know that you are accounting and tax expert in India. So you should also have a tax qualification in the US because you are doing US accounting but not US taxes. So doing it will certainly help you. And probably once you complete this, you can take up the EA course also. Okay, we have a question from our online student, Netra. I have 13 years of experience in finance domain. After completing EA, will my experience be counted in EA job? Definitely. So if you are a finance, accounting, or tax professional, with that 13 years, if you are already making 7-digit salary, or if you are not, I leave that to you. But you can just Google and check how much does an enrolled agent make. Don't trust me, trust Google. So just Google for yourself, check how much does an enrolled agent make. And with that kind of an experience, 13 years of experience, you must make at least 13 lakhs per annum. Worst come. If you're making anything less than that, EA, I strongly recommend for you. And I think I told you each paper is 20,000, not all three papers. Then next. What is PTIN? So PTIN is a preparer tax identification number. So if you have to take up the examination, there is this number that you have to get, and our team will help you on that for free once you enroll for the course. How many classes per paper does iLead provide in classroom training? I encourage you guys to make notes. You have smartphones, so please be smart also, because many of us have fish memory. We tend to forget 75% of the information in the next 24 hours. So you have something called as Notes app in your smartphone. So, of course, most of it is there in the PDF, and I'm sure most of you would have received it over WhatsApp or email. But still, if you are listening something for the very first time, just make a note of it in the Notes app. How many classes? For part 1, there are 15 classes. Part 3, there are 7 classes. Part 1, 15, if you're making a note, part 1, 15. Part 3, 7, so 22 classes. And part 2, business taxes, little complicated, it'll have 18 classes. And every day, 2 to 2.5 hours of investment. So probably in 100 hours, we teach taxation alone for 100 hours. And many universities or academies today, they're trying to do CPA in 120 hours. I wonder how they do it. Maybe they just give a lecture and the student has to go back and study everything. Now here, our student need not go back and study anything. He just has to revise his notes and start solving the MCQ, because the study, learning, writing, notes making happens in the class. And you ask any chartered accountant or any lawyer, any doctor, any professional, he would not have passed the examination without his handwritten notes. They have written the notes. Then they have gone through the notes. So you are writing notes in the class. Gone are those days. Gone are those days. The people are not writing notes. They take a picture, that's all. And it's no longer a pictorial memory also. But what you write, you remember. So that's how the 40 classes break up. 15, 7 and 18. 22 plus 18, 40. Will you help me get placed? Yes. For a change, just for fun, from next Monday, the coming Monday to Thursday, just change your profile in Naukri or Monster, qualified enrolled agent looking for job. Just for a change. Qualified enrolled agent looking for job. And if possible, mention iLead Tax Academy. If you have not received any call in that week, let us know. We will sponsor your examination fees. Then, so you will definitely get placed. And people from Deloitte or Big Four who are here, I think you know how important EA is. Yes or no? Then, are there any books for self-review? We don't give you any books. As we said, we'll give you material, research tax material. Your notes will be the main book, what we give in the class. Because when we give book, you just Xerox it, and you try to read it on your own. There's nothing great happening there. But when you write it, you write what is relevant for you from the examination standpoint. Yeah. I am in simulations in the sense we call it as MCQs. Now in CPA you call it as simulations, task-based simulation. Now here we call it as multiple choice questions. Now, absolutely. We give you 811 plus MCQs just in the MCQs. And then in the model paper you have 1200 questions. This is just for part one I'm talking. So you have 2000 questions. But many of our students, they have passed just by studying those 811 questions. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Absolutely.
So you should be getting used to the examination pattern where you complete 100 questions in 3 hours.
We follow here. Now, when you do individual taxes, there's something called as 1040. That's the form that we practice the written. Now, in the exam, you have 100 questions that you have to clear in 3.5 hours. 3.5 hours is 210 minutes. So 210 minutes by 100 questions, it's 2.1. So ideally, 2.1 minutes, ideally 2 minutes. Maggie time is what you get to solve each MCQ. Now, we give you so many questions, like 800 questions. We give you only MCQs. Then the model papers have 1,200 questions. So overall, just for one paper, you have 2,000 questions. Solving 2,000 questions and failing is impossible.
I'm worried about that. I'm worried about the time management.
Time management also will tell you. Now, for somebody, you know, who we had somebody coming in from Deloitte. He said, sir, morning 11, I have to log in. Officially, 8 o'clock is the logout time, but I come home at 2 a.m., in the midnight. So how do I plan it? How do I plan it? This is what, you know, he asked me. So I said, weekends are the best for you. At least weekend you should try. Huh? Working weekends also. Now it is the extension time, so you're busy. Actually, we were supposed to start this batch on October 14th. Again, we pushed it to November 2nd because people are tired. They wanted some time, especially people from Deloitte, Hettender block and all. They needed some time. So we pushed it to November 2nd, or else it should have started on October 16th. So the time management, every day you should try to invest 2 to 3 hours. And your next 3 months are ours. And every month you should try to clear one paper at least. As the classes complete, so let's say 15 classes, then you schedule an exam. So if you are somebody who is diligently studying, see, repetition, consistency is the mother of mastery. Repetition is the mother of learning. So whatever you listen, whatever you practice, there's nothing that you're studying again. Because you're given a class notes, you're given a material, you just have to start solving the MCQs. Start solving the MCQs. Once your confidence level increases, you can make it for yourself. Am I doing good or not? And once you're confident, tell us, our team will schedule the examination for you. Go write the examination, give us the sweets. That's it. Absolutely.
So you start getting 85-90%, and then, you know, I can feel that I'm good to go with
it. Absolutely. We have one who has recently qualified. We have Vinod, right from our own team. Can you go to Google, please? Google? Smartphones, please go to Google once. And please type iLead Tax Academy. Now, you have something called as review there. Review. Just read the reviews. So these are not bought reviews. These are not purchased reviews. Or these are not paid reviews. These are original reviews given by our students, people who have attended the classes. So just read through some of them. Average students. You will see some not so good English reviews also in that. And we started our first batch on August 19th or so at the same place. Read through those reviews. It's only iLead. It's only through iLead. And it's getting recorded online, so certain materials' name I cannot take. Certain materials are very good for your practice. Very good for your practice. But when you are taking an examination, the focus must be to pass the examination, not to understand the complexities. Like there are certain materials. You see the IRS website, you see their material, almost the same. You know what I'm referring to. Almost the same. So does it increase your confidence or does it influence it? So that's something that you have to ask yourself. And also, that's what, as I said, it's a challenge that people who purchase the login versus the people who enroll with us, the timeline it takes to complete the course, I want you to assess. And I bet that 90%, more than 95%, our students will pass very soon than the students who go just with on-roll, online. They will pass. They may pass with multiple attempts or self-study, research, consulting the managers and all. Now we live in a world wherein, you know, you open the book in the office, are bhai, you know, padra is wasting the office time. The dirty office politics or the office truths, that's how it is. Everybody is worried about his chair. And they may also be afraid, probably you qualify, you will leave us also. Happens. If there's no growth, if there's no hike that the person is giving you, probably they may also, you know, stop you. So when we are trying to do some corporate engagements or empanelments also, that is one challenge that we see but we cannot say. Because they are afraid that once they qualify, they'll leave. Antega? Yes or no? The person qualifies and they're not able to give them that standard salary, then what will the person do? Go find somebody who can pay them that salary. So did I answer your question?
To a larger extent.
Okay, what is that smaller extent that's left?
I would prefer something which will help me build my confidence.
That can happen. Probably you can come for a demo. No, that will happen only when you are in a real-time class. Now, this is something on EA. Have you understood whatever I have been speaking so far? So if the same person spoke to you, go to YouTube, please. Can you please go to YouTube? Just go to YouTube. And type FBAR. This is a topic, F bar, okay? It's not a Friday bar. F bar, Foreign Banking and Accounting Report. FBAR, and then FATCA. FATCA. Search. Do you see this face there? So it's viewed by some 44,000 plus people. That's a very complex topic, so you can just wash through that. Read the same material on the IRS website also, because you are a PMP, you must be able to make out. So read the same material on the IRS website or on Google, and then come to this video. You please write to me which one was easier for you to understand. Yeah, then I think, you know, it'll solve most of the question. And if you go to that channel, there are many videos that I've made on the tax topics. That was for the previous company where I was working with. So you can just check those videos. So that's on YouTube, and you can type FBAR, FATCA, and check for yourself. Then, are there any books for self-review? Our material is enough. as I am working professional, as in US taxation, will it be giving weightage to my resume? Obviously. EA qualifies you for the leadership role. I'm a pharmacist. How can this EA course help me? I don't recommend this course for you. I will not say anybody can enroll. Come, anybody can do. Okay. If you are really zealous, now today we are living in a world wherein even BTech students who have never thought of putting a headset are now sitting and calling. Yes or no? BTechs, after investing lakhs, they still lack. They're working for 13,000. And with due respect, even a security is getting paid 13,000 today. Whom do you blame? Then I prepare 1040 returns after getting certified for EA. When can I sign returns? Can I go to US and practice individually? If yes, what's the scope? Okay. Now, unfortunately, in the definition of IRS, preparation is not practice. We are beginning our part 3 classes. For those of you who are watching us live, part 3 classes we are beginning on Monday, October 14th. Preparation of tax return is not practice. It is representing, it is signing, it is, you know, handling the notices. That is practice. Anybody can get PTIN. Anybody can be a preparer. But to be an EA, when you become an EA, you qualify to sign and you qualify to represent the clients. And can I go to US and practice individually? It depends on the visa process that you're going through. It depends on the company that you're going through. And we can put you in touch with that. And if you are really looking at going to US, you can Google and check for yourself what is the salary the enrolled agents are making. They are making 60 to 80,000 per annum. Just to start with, I think $55,000 or something. Dollars per annum. I am an experienced candidate. Is it necessary to take the course? I think I've told you that, how important it is. If you are making a decent 7-digit salary, it's not mandatory for you. Now, the definition of decent for me, I have paid 3 lakhs in taxes last year, every month, officially. So if you are somebody paying 3 lakhs in taxes, great. Don't do the course. But if you are paying anything less than that in taxes, I strongly recommend that you take up this course. Will there be any job opportunities provided like campus placements? Yes. iLead Tax Academy is going places, and I'm sure you are also seeing it. Please spread the word. They're getting to know. Here they're studying it right here in Hyderabad. So when you say, I am an EA, I studied from iLead Tax Academy, versus you say, I'm an EA, I use some online portal, this has a greater weightage. Because this person has been in the industry for the last 15 years, and anybody who is in the US tax industry, they know me pretty well. Then, is Canada a good country for doing jobs in EA? Yes, it is. See, it's a combo. US, Mexico, and Canada is a combination. Australia, New Zealand, and Zimbabwe is a combination. Malaysia, Singapore is a combination. I mean, people who are practicing taxes, it's a good combination. So it'll definitely be good for you. The material which you provide is hard copy or soft copy. We give you hard copy. Today we say online, but when you spend, you try to read something, you cannot focus more than half an hour or 45 minutes. You can see, but cannot focus. You can only see, but cannot focus. So we give you hard copy so that you can write it, write your own notes. And on the day of exam, or you know, the time that you're revising, it becomes easy for you to skip through papers than, you know, say next. So that's the only intention why we came up with books. While there is Kindle in the market, you know what is Kindle? Right? While there's Kindle in the market, still people buy books. While there are still e-books, still people prefer to read books. Because they want to underline, they want to write down their own notes. So, that's it on the questions. Any other questions you have? Yeah, can we go to the next one? Can you please let us know anything new that you learned today? If you have learned, please let us know. Any one new thing that you learned today, even if you are an experienced person, even if you are a chartered accountant or so on. Anything new that you have learned? Of course, yes. Please participate so that it motivates us also to give in best every time. Yes. Yes, absolutely. Yeah. CA, CDA, CPA, absolutely wonderful courses, but it takes a long time for you to complete and compete. Nice, thank you. Next, can we go to the next? So please let us know. When you wish somebody Happy New Year this year, wish them as EA, followed by your name. Today people are allowed to use CA before their names. Like we call him CA Vikrant. So you can also be EA your name. Every time the New Year is just passing by, take a decision. Complete it. Be a professional. CA nahi ban sake. Not everybody can be CA. Let's accept that. Not everybody can be a CPA. Not everybody can invest that amount also. But many can be, yes. I bet you on that. We can make you one. People see you with so much respect. You should have some qualification at least. There are many BCOMs, many MBAs today in the market. How do you stand out? He said he's a PMP. Somebody said he's a chartered accountant. There is a qualification that they are adding. We don't have that many PMPs and CAs in this room. Next. All those who said no, need more information, please get in touch with our counselors. They'll help you. Yeah. What do you think can help you pass the EA exam soon? Rank them. Yes, absolutely. Interactive training. Very good. Very nice. And we do all this. We do all this. Just like if you are able to understand whatever I told you, you can and go through those tax topic videos, because we have a different group of audience here. I cannot take any tax topic, but you can Google, type Nanda Kumar KV. You will see me talking on some tax topic. If you are able to understand that, I think you will understand more when you are writing it also. So it will be interactive learning. We give you real-time case studies. Yes, our training material is effective. And there's a constant assessment, because your success is our success. And we want you to be successful. We want you to grow. It's a journey. Exam-oriented questions, yes, that's what we give you. We give you that personal attention also. And of course, the training timings are also flexible. You should not say there's no time. It's high time. If you have come on a Saturday morning, you're so serious about your career. People working in Deloitte and all, thanks for coming. I know the extension time, the busy time. They just have to go home to show their face to family that they are alive. Yeah? Do you agree? Next. Very good. One word. Become EA. Try something new. Be different in your life. Very good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Next. Ek rupaya ki Pepsi. I didn't understand that. So maybe EA is not the course for you. Next. Yeah. We need to create this awareness, and only a light can light the other lamps also. So only when you are aware, you are knowledgeable, you know about what's happening, only then you can create that awareness. People do not know about EA. Guru is like Google Map. I keep telling this in the class also. If you have to come to this place, the Google may tell you one. But if you are frequently traveling in this place, you know the shortcut. Are itla kuda tirigi raavachu. Are aisa ghum firke bhi aa sakte hain yahan pe. Google may not show it. So academy is like Google Map. But you can be that shortcut guy. You can let people know what EA is, how it can help them. Thank you. Thank you. Next. Okay. Thank you very much. And before we close, I wanted you to watch something.
Starts with one person. Someone who isn't afraid to go against the odds.
Is it audible to you?
Someone who isn't bound by limitations. Someone who sees an opportunity. Someone who wants to challenge the status quo. What we forget about the price they had to pay to get there. Going from afraid to doing the impossible. Going from overdrawn bank accounts to having financial freedom. Going from employee to CEO. Going from barely making it to living a fantasy. So to the person who wasn't the smartest person in school, to the person who lost everything and wants a chance to make a comeback, to the person that feels confined by rules, to the person who feels content but feels they have more to offer in life, to the person who simply doesn't believe that this is it, remember, every great movement started with one person. A person with clear goals. A person that was willing to put in the work. A person that was stubborn enough to not quit. A person that wasn't afraid of being the underdog. A person that is willing to push the envelope. What if that one person is you?
Is that one person you? Thank you. Give yourself an applause. Thank you very much. So.
Thank you, everyone, and I hope you had a wonderful session, and thank you for making it so interactive. Along with you, even I have learned so many things today. I am Sulbha, I am a EA counselor here, and thank you for sharing all your thoughts and question-answer session with Mentimeter. That has made this session quite interactive. So we once again thank you, Nandakumar sir. That giving all of them a pearl of knowledge and wisdom about EA course in detail. And thank you so much. And we request you to please talk to each other. You can talk to each other, build your network. And after that, for further any question, you can just talk to any one of us. And after that, you can just have the feast which we have arranged for you. Thank you once again.